Hello everybody, this is the SITENG channel and welcome back. In today's video, guys, I'm going to tell you how to find a job as a civil engineer in the UK, how to find a job as a site engineer. So let's go. So guys, the reason why we're starting from here, look behind me, there's plenty work there, the frames, the cores, we got even placing boom here. Loads of things happening here for the frame contractor. You can see the groundworks. And actually, guys, the best thing is to start as an assistant engineer, as a junior engineer on jobs like this. When you do all these groundworks, you're coming from the groundworks, going doing the frames, the podium slab, where there's a load of interesting stuff. And once you're going up, copy paste, but that's where all interesting stuff for engineering lies, just in here, guys. And I will go now with you, and I'm gonna tell you how to find this job and what's the best ways to land your first job in construction. So let's go. So guys, there are actually a few things you need to know before you start looking for a job. And as I started myself, I remember I actually did the CSCS card before I applied for my national insurance number. And obviously, while you're a resident and while you live here for longer, this is not a problem. But for people who arrive to UK, I would say if you're looking for a job in construction, the first thing you want is going to be make sure you got your insurance number. And the second thing, guys, is CSCS card, as without it, nowadays, you cannot really go to site. You cannot really start your job. And depending on your experience or dependent on your school, dependent on what qualification you got, you can apply for different types of cards. But the first and most important card is going to be the red one. That's your starter card. And then you're going to probably change for the green one, which is a laborer card. But the card giving you the access to site, and this is most important. So there's no reason now to look for some different type of cards. This is the basic card you need to get access on site. So that will be the first two things, guys. Before you start, you need to make sure you got them two at hand. And if you guys want extra video about the CSCS card, how to apply, what application to use to learn, I can do it. Just leave the comments below. Let me know if you're interested in the video like this. So the next thing would be actually to just prepare your CV and get it ready to upload them on sites like CV Library, Indeed, and actually to print it and keep it with you. As the best way to find the job is going to be actually walking yourself and try to get it on sites, which I'm going to tell you later about. But let's have a look here, guys. We're going to try to put like an assistant engineer here, and we're going to see what's going to pop up. If you got any chance, drainage engineer assistant, that's okay, that might be the one. Assistant engineer truck plant, maybe I should put somewhere here. Construction, I'm going to put London here, let's say. So let's go down, admin, graduate, assistant engineer, trunk plant, shutters, and gates, assistant engineer, not a lot anyway. We're going to see here, assistant engineer in on CV Library, assistant engineer, training engineer, yeah, so that's the one. Obviously, we're talking here, guys, about getting your first job as a site engineer, as an engineer. So that'll be looking for the junior role first. So that's going to be all like assistant engineer, junior engineer as well. And it might be also called as a chainman, a junior Python. So I didn't put a construction here. But guys, all this stuff, you know, probably yourself. If not, you're going to go through this. This is very simple. And there is actually plenty of sites like this when you can find a job. But while we're looking for a job from home, let's say, and we're trying to get a job like this, the best would be the LinkedIn and the LinkedIn page. And here, guys, is loads of works here, loads of contacts. So what you want to do, guys, here, you're going to look for recruiters, you're going to look for work agencies, and you try to follow the companies. Guys, in the description below, I'm going to put loads of companies who are in construction and all the time looking for people. And I'm going to put there also some agency I can recommend, really, as some of them I had a job and the good jobs as well. Obviously, the more you try, the bigger the chance is going to be you're going to find the job. So you can try actually find some groups here as well. You can join the group, discover, and once you joined in the group, you can actually message the people in the group. So that's the good way to keep it without a LinkedIn premium account, which costs money. And the same for recruiters, guys. Once you find the recruiters for any particular company, I'm going to leave the link, and you're going to find any other company you're looking for. And you're going to find someone from that company, you're going to invite them, and I bet they're going to accept your invitation. And once you're connected, guys, you can directly message them. So that's the thing you want to start looking here on LinkedIn. And that's where you got your biggest chance to find the job when you're going to be looking online. So guys, before I'm going to give you the most important advice and the actual best way to find the job, I'm just gonna quickly go here and look, I found something. Chainman, Chainboy, £13 an hour, pay directly. So that's how you're gonna start. The money is not big maybe, but if you wanna start, if you wanna land your first job, you need to find something like this, and then you're gonna get experience. And once you just start, you're gonna be looking for a better and better job. And I'm gonna show you guys some companies when you're gonna be looking job as well, as you can directly send your CV there. So the companies like JRL Group, they got a lot of works now in London, probably the most busy frame contractor now and groundworks contractor in London. We got a GCL, the company I worked for before as well. We got Ohalon and O'Brien, we got some carriers here. Groundworks, you need to go through this. They might look for the assistant engineer as well. We got Gedja, we got Jacoffy guys, we got Kellenbridge, we got Burn Brothers, we got O'Keefe, we got Modebest. It's hundreds, if not thousands, of the companies, guys. So there's plenty of opportunity, guys, and loads of jobs everywhere. Look, even here, we got the graduate scheme, we got the JRL apprenticeship, and live vacancies as well. So trust me, guys, especially now, it's very busy, the construction is booming. It's actually surprising. I was thinking it might go a little bit down, but it's loads of jobs. Look around yourself, you're gonna see everywhere, you're gonna see the cranes, and trust me, there's actually impossible not to find a job. And even if you have to sacrifice some time and start as a laborer and get some experience like this, doing some grunt work, because ask your engineer, ask the project manager that you wanna go to assistant engineer job and you wanna be engineer, that's the way too. But let's go to the most important thing, guys, now. So guys, one of the most important advices I would give you, try to get on the project like this. As I said, it's all interesting stuff here. Have a look at all these pile cuts, everything here. That's a typical residential project, but look how interesting it is. And all you need to know is here, all interesting stuff is here. When you know all this, drainage, pile cuts, attenuation tanks, liner walls, everything is here. I very recommend you to look for this. When you see the cranes, when you see the cranes all around the area where you live, you should actually go there yourself and ask for the job. The company here, JRL, with a nice placing boom here, that's the company I started with, and I'm very happy I went through all of this. It's very busy, guys, but that's the way you want it. You're gonna be very busy, but you're gonna learn a lot at the same time. So that's what you're looking for if you want to progress quickly. So guys, just to sum up today's video, the best way to find a job in construction, the best way to find a job as a site engineer, as a setting out engineer, is to go where you see the cranes. Wherever you're gonna see the cranes, there is a job there. You have to go there in the morning when everyone starts, ask for the engineer, for the company, look for the companies. If this is JRL, if this is GCL or all other companies, you're gonna see them in my description here. You're gonna ask for the project manager from that job, you're gonna ask for the engineer, you're gonna have your CV at hand. But once this guy's gonna see you, once this guy's gonna see that you're keen to start to work, they're gonna see you full of energy, and even the effort you made to just go yourself on site and look for the job, telling you guys, this is giving you the big chance of getting a job. So guys, trust me, this is the best way you can find a job. And I know myself, as the best jobs I found, actually, it was like this. I was going from site to site and I was asking about the job. So yeah, guys, thank you again for watching. Don't forget to leave thumbs up if you like it, leave some comments below, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and see you next time.